folks, I've got an interesting little tidbit for you today. My father was a car salesman most of his life. He managed new car sales for a rather large car lot here in town, a couple different ones actually, and he also owned his own car lot briefly for a while too. And he said something to me when I was a kid, which is relevant now to pipe smoking, which I think is rather interesting. You know, at car lots, when you walk in, the salesmen take their, it's called an up. You know, when a customer walks in the lot, that's an up. You know, it means as in you're up. You know, and the salesmen, like there's four or five, six salesmen, they don't fight each other for to talk to that customer. They take it in turn. So if you had the last, you know, it's kind of like, you know, the person whose next turn is takes that person who's walking the lot and goes and talks to them, see if they need any help or anything. And to be fair to each other, they don't, you know, hog all the customers. You know, each person takes customers in their turn. And of course, they're all hoping to make a shit sale because all these salespeople work on commission, of course. You're not paid a salary of any kind. And one of the worst things my dad said could happen to him as far as getting an up, getting a customer, is if that customer smoked a pipe. He said that if it was his turn to take a customer and the customer walked in the lot smoking a pipe, he knew he was screwed, basically. He said it was almost impossible to close a deal with someone smoking a pipe. He said it was almost impossible to sell a car to someone who was smoking a pipe. I suspect it has to do with that person being very relaxed and peaceful state of mind, or just into his pipe more than he's into the car, really. More of a contemplative person is going to take their time, not going to be swayed by anything, you know. But it was kind of funny he said that when I was a kid. I always remember that, and I can see why now. Anyway. Just thought I'd share that with you.